Further proof of Mayor Lundy's mention that developments frequently do fall through. The Tibetan American Foundation of Minnesota was considering relocating from St. Paul to Brooklyn Park. They wanted to purchase a building that is attached to the Home Depot on Boone Avenue for classes and activities. Council discussions expressed concern for trucks being able to unload behind the building. The city says the development fell through because Home Depot did not approve of a religious facility or a school adjacent to their building. The city is helping the group look for other locations in Brooklyn Park.